Sonne, geh was nach Ulfna.
Ist heute Show, Jan.
Eson und a ship.
Sonnen, guide me.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with... Is that a bottomless stomach I see? You win if you can down it faster than me. Ready your cup! Come raise a cup and lose some silver!
So slow. Be kissing a flagstone soon.
What can I tempt you with? I hope to...
I'm up.
We must all turn to the Order. It keeps people well-placed. It is not truth, but true power.
You desecrate the very purpose of life.
No. No, no. I place power on power. The great becomes greater. You will see.
Need to row our way out.
Sail out! Let's have a song.
We cannot race.
Possible.
strike of the tune. You soul skills got a story.
More sail!
Who deserves it? The largest cup of mead at a feast. Valka because she heals? The chosen dynasty of Styrbjörn sons? Or Bragi who sits on a throne of his own here on this river steed? Should he get his ale before we all drink? Or do our lips all hit the mug at the same time? This brings to mind an old myth, no longer told, of Olaf the mead blood. His mead was too good, always to drink it. But none knew that his secret ingredient was a tiny dram of ox blood. He decided to feed a sip of mead to his favored ox.
Save it for later.
Move along now.
Hey! Watch out, you dung eater!
There's none to draw attention here. I need your eyes, my friend.
You'll do!
Time has come for you! We need to start keeping hounds. Lots of big, nasty, cunning hounds. Kind of take your hand off from your pet.
Worse than rabid dogs?
Right to one thing. Just settling our lives, though. We'll have to make it deadly to them, or we'll really be in peril of our souls.
Terrible waste, though. Half the crops drop because the farmhands are needed defending against reavers. The lean season will be...
The rest shoved up his nose for a week, but he still died. The axe didn't even go that far in.
I've always thought chance the way to... Especially for bad cases. None of this quick and easy.
Take it, pet. Can't outrun me.
body was picked clean. All valuables taken. No effort to cover the tracks. Bandit work, no doubt.
Hey!
Your killer has been slain. Rest well, stranger.
What do I have to do? Have I lost my touch? Am I cursed? I just can't get it right. Stupid. You're stupid. Or fool. That's what it is. You think you know what you're doing, but you don't.
Smells good.
Oh, please. I'm irritated enough already. The last thing I need is someone lying to my face.
It is a compliment, Saxon. Take it. What are you brewing, anyway?
I call it Leicestershire sauce.
That is a mouthful. What is wrong with it?
It doesn't come close to meriting such a sizable name. That's what's wrong with it. And I've tried. Lord, have I tried. But I cannot, for the life of me, strike the perfect balance. I should just give up.
As I look around, that is hard to argue.
You wouldn't happen to be carrying an eel, would you?
Not the first thing I grab when I set off for the day, no.
I've fished everything in Leicester but the eel.
And you think this elusive river snake could be the answer to your sauce woes?
There's only one way to know for sure.
All right, if I wrangle one, I shall bring it to you.
Yes, please. I must try, if only to rule it out. Thank you.
shaken the thing up.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. I have your eel.
Oh, good! Please, add it to the pot! Ah, here it is. Would you be so kind?
You want me to taste this?
Of course, for your palate is far less tainted than mine. Take a generous amount, too. And? Verdict?
No. Not quite there.
Oh, Lord!
If it helps, I've had worse.
I suppose that's it, then. It's over. Time for me to pack up my things and see what the fruits of another kingdom might offer me.
Where will you go?
Worcester, I think. Though I'll be buggered if I'm going to name my sauce after that paltry place. Thank you for all your help. I don't know many Danes, and I don't care to, but you've helped bring closure to this journey. If I could ask one more favor of you, it would be to take this failure to the grottos below my home. I can't stand the sight of it.
Farewell. Luck be with you. You will need it. Well, it was not for a lack of trying.
care to sing a song? Helps me pass the time. Come here, Raider. Have a sit with me. Hear a story or two.
That song. You have spent some days on a longship.
Oh, many. See this salt-blasted hair? It took a pummeling over the years, all that seawater. Feels like hay now.
Better keep away from the horses, then.
You are very quick, and sturdy by the looks of you. But you are not from that Ragnarsson camp there in Repton. I would have recognized you.
I belong to another clan. What are you doing away from yours?
I have been cast out. Too old, too frail. Dead weight, as they say. I will have to get used to watching the sights of war from afar now.
No shame in that. Not many of us can say they lived long enough to simply retire. You have earned it.
But have I? Or have I missed my chance? I thought I knew what lay ahead, but now that is foreign to me.
Embrace it. Sail the seas, write your songs, and bellow out on the winds. Sounds nice to me.
You are far too young to speak so wise. There is a bright future for you and your clan. I would like to add to it. Take this key, and if you find yourself in Repton, seek out my quarters near the docks. There is a large tree out front. Inside, you will find a few of my most prized items. Take them. I no longer have any need.
You honor me.
Call it a gift from the old guard to the new. Odin guide your way, young drinker.
I should keep an eye out. This old raider's home. I ever am in Repton. This must be that old raider's place. He said he wanted me to have his things. This crate is filled with songs. Must have taken a long time to write them all out. I should return it to the old raider. Everything. These are some trinkets you left behind, old man.
Ah, you've come back. Why are you wasting your time with me?
This crate has all of your written songs. This is not a gift I can accept or repay. You'll want to revisit these someday. They should stay with you.
I had forgotten all about them. Something to work at on this new journey of mine.
You have only the setting sun to tell you when to stop.
And maybe not even then. That is twice you have earned my admiration. Please, tell me your name.
Eivor.
Eivor. If the gods will it, I will find my seat at Odin's table before you. And there I will speak of you so that when the time comes to claim your seat, they will greet you by name. Farewell.